Kling! Kling! Kling!
An English version of the Kling AI website is now up and running, allowing anyone to test the Chinese competitor to Luma's Dream Machine and RunwayML Gen 3. Does it annihilate them with no mercy? Well, almost. Stay with me and let's see together what they have to offer. What do we get? For now, you can open a free account and do some testing. I believe the paid option for Word users will be available soon, unless Kling AI decides to follow Sora's suicidal marketing concept and keep us waiting forever. Kling AI offers both text-to-video and image-to-video options, so it matches Luma and outperforms Runway Gen 3, which sports only text-to-video function. You can also use Kling AI as an equivalent of Midjourney or other text-to-image software and create static images using text-to-image function. Then, of course, you can animate the generated image and bring it to life. First impressions. Text-to-image. It's good. It really is. We use the same prompts initially written for Midjourney and fed them into Kling AI. The results are quite spectacular, both in terms of image quality and the close resemblance to the results achieved in Midjourney. Kling AI is really good in understanding, following the requests and cues regarding the composition of the frame if we put them properly in the prompt. Let's take a look at the example of this image of a girl, where we ask specifically Kling AI in the prompt to use leading lines, and we achieve that. Also, we used another function that Kling AI offers, which is the option to upload the reference image and then ask Kling AI to copy this image, either treating it as a loose inspiration or getting as close to the original as possible. We have uploaded the Midjourney image and asked to be as close as possible to the reference image, and Kling AI has developed this. We have to say, though, that we prefer the style of images created in Midjourney rather than the ones we can get from Kling AI, because the ones from Midjourney are more cinematic and photographic in style. If you prefer to create your AI films using image-to-video method rather than text-to-video, I think you will like Kling AI very much, because you get everything in one package. You don't have to go anywhere to create the initial frame, because you can do it in Kling AI and it will do it very well for you. Image to video. Let's add some action to our images. We have decided not to go soft on Kling AI and ask to develop what really is a difficult task for any AI tool, which is running horses. Horses are kind of a headache for AI tools because it's so difficult to replicate the horse's gaits, like jog or lope. We have generated the initial frame in Midjourney, uploaded it to both Luma and to Kling AI, and ask to add some movement. As we can see from the Kling AI sample, the horses in the middle of the frame really are doing okay. On the fringes of the frame, we can spot some problems. The movement of the horses in Luma's sample is worse than that. But the overall quality of the footage that we get from Kling AI versus the one we get from Luma shows that Kling AI is inferior in overall footage quality than Luma. So, if someone wants to shout Kling is a king, I'd say hold your horses. Another example, jellyfish. We have generated the image in Kling AI and animated it in both Kling AI and Luma Dream Machine. The Chinese software results look more convincing to us. Next example, again, we compare the scene created in Kling AI in the text-to-image and then image-to-video sequence to the same scene created in Midjourney and brought to life in Luma Dream Machine. We have to say that the soldiers' movement achieved in Kling AI is quite impressive. Next example, the little girl has been created in Kling AI and animated in Kling AI, and it looks really good. Then what we did is we created an image in Midjourney and uploaded it to both Luma Dream Machine and Kling AI. And we have to say we are disappointed with the results in both softwares, as a very cute, sweet little girl's image created in Midjourney, somehow she lost the whole sweetness in the process of adding movement by both software. So it's not a win. Let's take a look at the example of the image created in Midjourney and uploaded to both Luma Dream Machine and Kling AI. And I have to say that although the results from Kling AI are spectacular, I prefer the results achieved in Luma Dream Machine as they are more cinematic. Now let's see the comparison between all three software developers. First, we take the prompt, we create an image in Kling AI and then animate it in Kling AI. Secondly, we take the same prompt, put it into Midjourney, generate an image, upload it to Luma Dream Machine, and get the results. And then we take the whole prompt idea, put it into Runway Gen 3, and create the results. But we have to remember that the only available option in Runway Gen 3 is text to video. There is no image to video option. Text to video. Let's see what we have achieved using text to video method. We have took the same prompt, uploaded it to both Kling AI and Runway Gen 3, and here are the results. I have to say that the results from Kling AI look more cinematic to me. Conclusions. Disclaimer first. These are our first impressions after testing Kling AI for a few hours. More time spent with the software could lead to different opinions. We have to admit that Kling AI is great, no doubt about it. It creates impressive images, although we prefer the ones generated in Midjourney due to a more cinematic look. As long as the image-to-video function is concerned, the results are good and promising, although the overall level of animation is on par with the one achieved in Luma. In some examples, Kling AI is better, in some other, Luma prevails. By all means, Kling AI is far from winning the battle. But in the absence of Sora, it seems to be more than competent competitor to both Luma Dream Machine and Runway Gen 3. Please leave your observations and opinions in the comment section. We'd love to hear what you think of Kling AI. If you have tried it by yourself, tell us about your experience. See you in the next video.